action unfold in this tables match.
Serious jeopardy for Shanky.
He steps foot in the ring again. What's the best piece of advice you could offer to someone in a tables match?
Pick your openings carefully. If you attempt to put an opponent through a table's too risky or elaborate, they could go for a counter and steal victory right out from under you.
There he goes, right into the corner.
He's tossed. Did she get airline miles for that?
Shanky is now under pressure.
Shanky has to turn this around in quick.
Great strength being shown here. Side of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
He'll head to the ring. Oh, what a windup. Shanky able to adapt.
And that might be the start of the momentum swing Shanky needed.
Shanky trying to bring the fight back in this one.
Is on point right now.
It's obvious to see how focused he is now.
Shanky did his homework there.
Shanky just hamming it up, luring his opponent in.
Turned that one around.
He weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own.
Textbook scoop slam.
He climbs into the ring. Hip toss.
I honestly can't believe we just saw a human being toss like that.
He's setting the table up.
This won't end well. Up across the shoulders, driven down with a fireman's carry slam.
Can Shanky secure this now? And this match will head back to the ring. He's looking a little out of bounds. And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Just whipped into the table.
Powerless position to be in right now. What now?
What now?
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring. He gets back into the ring.
Oh, with authority!
Caught him with a big boot!
On the mark. Well-placed kick.
Oh, just deadlifting their opponent and tossing them aside.
Was definitely not thinking about finesse with that one.
Was only thinking about dominance.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
Oh, the outside.
This could get wild.
Tough position to be caught in here. What a press slam! Turning the tables there! Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking. No, 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 no! Power bomb out of the apron! Indy's able to counter.
The face has been planted. Ducking out of trouble. Showing out their deadlifting prowess and just
tossing them aside.
Elbow drop, big time.
Oh! Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk.
The hell are you doing, Byron?
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
This is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Whoa, right into a chop block. Debilitating counter.
And Shanky is countered.
Every maneuver being returned with counter fire.
Tossed back into the ring.
Up across the shoulders. Driven down with a fireman's carry slam. Can Shanky secure this now?
He's setting his table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night.
Up across the shoulders, driven down with a fireman's carry slam.
One more time, throwing the heavy artillery.
Sharp elbow to the gut turns that one around.
Superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
On the throat in the corner. Stomping down.
Grabs their opponent by the ankles. Into a powerbomb.
Loving blow.
Ooh, focused attack on the neck.
Shanky in.
Going for the ride!
Touchdown! My God, look out, look out!
That'll do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's cold.
Now let's take another look at these guys in action.
Here is your winner, the Sky Scraping Shanky.
And going through that table was the exclamation point on this match, an emphatic tables match victory.
They really put in some back-breaking work for this victory.
Wins in WWE rarely come easy, Saxton, but this one was tougher than most.